Michigan Metalheads, it's Jen with Mosh Pit Nation here with your weekly metal update via video. We think you need more metal in your life, so we put it all on our website so that everyone knows what shows are going on all across Michigan. And every Monday, we put it out there as a Michigan Metal Update. Under the news section, you can find links to everything that I'm going to tell you about right now. So you can start off your weekend by celebrating Halloween a little bit early, because there is a Halloween Horror Expo going on in Novi at the Sheraton Hotel on Friday. And then hit up some shows. If you're near Muskegon, Pope's Pub in Fruitport has A World Worth Burning, Kill Tomorrow, and Recorruptor. Definitely check out Recorruptor. They are a new local band out of southern Michigan and pretty fucking fantastic, I think. Definitely check them out if you can. Friday night in Hamtramck, the New Dodge Lounge has Shed the Skin, Faith Extractor, and Mutilatred. Friday night in Grand Rapids, Mulligan's is hosting Trueburn, A Study in Scarlet, and Old Black. On Saturday night, if you want to venture out to Harpo's, you can check out Guar and Crowbar. On Saturday night in Grand Rapids is Slumlord Radio, Bonehawk, and Moto at Mulligan's, as well as the Dirt Chili CD release party at The Stash, which is in the front room of the intersection. They are playing with Six Prong Paw and the Holy Warheads. And I just wrote a little review of their brand new CD release that they'll have on Saturday at the show. Check it out under the news section as well, 15 words about metal, because sometimes you just need a metal quickie. So I wrote 15 words about Dirt Chili's new CD. And then on Sunday, if you need a little more metal in your life, the Intersection is hosting For Today, Gideon, Wage War, Rival Choir, and the local band of All We Cherish. So you can get some Sunday metal in your life. We also have a lot of shows that are coming up next week, too, during the week. Some of the big ones are August Burns Red, Era, Silent Planet, and Make Them Suffer on Monday, the 19th at the Intersection. On Tuesday, the 20th, you can hit up Blind Guardian and Gravedigger at the Crowfoot in Pontiac. Saturday, the 24th, so next weekend, is the show I'm super excited about, Devin Townsend, Between the Buried and Me, and Fallujah. That one's hitting the Intersection on a Saturday night. Definitely the place to be next weekend. The 28th, Token Lounge has Cattle Decapitation, Eternal Sleep, and Carnis Immortalis with a few more bands. That's a Wednesday. The 28th also is the Goddamn Gallows playing at Max in Lansing. Skindred with Head PE and Soil is at the Machine Shop. And then on October 1st, you can look forward to Dope, Flaw, and Motor Grader. Like I said, the first at the Machine Shop, but they're also playing September 30th, the Music Factory in Battle Creek. And then at the end of the month, King's X is playing the Token Lounge over near Detroit. So tons of shows coming up. Definitely hit up moshpitnation.com because there's a full calendar with everything out there. At least 150 shows could be in your life very soon. So hit up the Metal Shows page out there for sure. They've just announced this week, November 4th at St. Andrews in Detroit, that Helmet's going to be playing, and December 3rd, Fillmore is going to have Steel Panther. So those were just announced this week. When you go out to the Mosh Pit Nation website and look for all of the links for the shows that I'm talking about, you'll find Devin Townsend has a new CD this week with a Devin Townsend project. Seriously amazing music. You should definitely check that CD out. It's definitely an evolution of where he's come from and is just simply fantastic. This week you'll also find a new death metal album from Nuclear Holocaust, and Norma Jean of the Metalcore Outfit has a new CD out this week as well. You can find a link to all of the new releases that are out there. There's scads of them every week, so you can go check out some new music. If you've got some new music that you want us to review, or you have a show coming up because you're in a band, or if you see a show that we missed on our website, hit us up on Facebook, MoshPitNation-MI for Michigan. Tell us about your shows, send us the link, we'll add them to the calendar so that everyone can have more metal in their life. I will see you at a show.